Acharya dharmam paricharya Vishnu. You may very strictly follow the principles of dharma. Paricharya Vishnu may offer swarasavatar punjato Vishnu igra. You understand? Paricharya Vishnu, vicharya vedan, vicharya tirthani. You may go and visit all the places, holy places, pilgrimage. And vicharya vedan, you may do Vedic study and Ved vichar also. Bina gaura priya pada sevam. Vedadidas prapya padam vidan. Without taking shelter of a Gaurapriya jana. Do you understand me? Dear devotee of Gauranga. Without offering loving service unto the Gaurapriya jana. Chariyam Vaishnava seva nistara paiche keva. Without serving the lotus feet of Vaishnava. Do you understand? Vinna Gaurav, without taking shelter of a Gaurav Priyajana, dear devotee of Gauranga, without offering loving service unto him, nobody can enter into that Vrindavan, which is very difficult to enter and understand that Vrindavan, that Prem Bhakti, nearby Vedic study. Vedadi Dusprapya. Do you understand? So take shelter of Gaurapriya jana. Gauranga Mahaprabhu is in this really prem bhakti and his dear devotees are more merciful than Gauranga. Then you get develops us prem bhakti. Tavad brahma katha vimukti padavi tavan tikti bhave tavat chapi visrunkhala tvam vayetyo no loka veda sthiti tavat satra vidamitha kala kala nana bahir vartmasu Sri Chaitanya Padambuja Priyajano Javan Drugocharaha. Another verse in Chaitanya Chandramrita. As long as one has not taken shelter at the lotus feet of dear devotee of Chaitanya, do you understand? He cannot develop prem bhakti. He cannot develop distaste for Brahma Vichar. For Mayavadi is Brahma Vichar. Do you understand? My language. Mayavadi is Brahma Tattva, Brahma Vichar. He cannot develop distaste for Mukti Marga, path of liberation, isn't it? He cannot develop distaste for Marjada Marga, Loka Marjada, Veda Marjada, Vedic regulations. He cannot. Do you understand? Unless one takes shelter of the Gaurapriya jana and gets, by his mercy, gets prem bhakti. The gopis broke all Vedic regulations, isn't it? Therefore, Uddhava begged their dust from their lotus feet, isn't it? What prema they have developed for Krishna? They broke all Vedic regulations. They are housewives. But dead at night they run from the house. The jungle of Vrindavan, hearing flute of Krishna. Isn't it? Asamaha charana renu jusamaha so vrindavane kimapi gulmalato sadhinam jadastijya asodhanam arja patanca hitva bhejur mukunda padavi suti bhimu gyan. Tenth kaita. Uddhava says, what prema, what love they have developed for Krishna. They broke all Vedic regulations. Kicked up all Vedic regulations. Isn't it? Can anybody do these things? Very difficult to do. Isn't it? Marjada Purushottama Lord Ram didn't do it. Sita Devi didn't do it. He couldn't do it. She couldn't do it. But the gopis did. Isn't it? They are housewives. They have shackles. Grossrukhala, family circle. But they broke it, kicked it, dead of night. If someone housewife leaves the house dead of night, what will happen? She will never be again allowed. No, get out here. You are a prostitute, isn't it? Then, but did. Because of the love for Krishna. And that is only to be done. Krishna is the only object of love, nobody else. But in society you'll be blamed. And they were blamed. The gopis, Radharani, Kobana Dati Jamuna Pulinamanu Radhanami Kurta Pavado. Whoever who is not going to Jamuna River, River Jamuna, to the bank of Jamuna to fetch water. If Radha goes, Radha becomes Kurata, a prostitute. Such blame was there in Brajabhumi. Isn't it? Radha doesn't care. Do you follow me? Because only for Krishna. And Krishna is the only object of love. Yes. Let all these blames come, let all kickings come. That is very nice. Vyadmurjala. Do you understand? Unless one develops such prem bhakti, one cannot break this Vyadmurjala. That is nice. Chaitanya padambhaja priyadano javanna druggocharaha. As long as one has not seen such a dear devotee of Gauranga Mahaprabhu and not taken shelter at lotus feet of such a dear devotee of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, all these things will never be bitter to you.